moment to go. Check this out, guys. Mike Tyson, the icon, the legend, the man who gave David Benavidez his nickname, the Mexican Monster. This video was shot by Dagger Benavidez, David's younger brother. And here, check it out. Here is another video by Dagger. This is Mike Tyson with Anthony, David Benavidez' son, a number one fan and a future champion. You're looking at a champ here. He's actually bigger than Hezbollah, because I saw Hezbollah with Mike Tyson this week. And I just asked Mike if he's seen a video. I said, Mike, did you know Hezbollah was not a little kid? He's 18 or 20 years old, and Mike did not know that. But here's the interview with Mike Tyson, and that was Anthony with Mike. Check it out. Ellie Sekback reporting. Benavidez plant, you're here to support. What do you think? You named him the monster. What do you think?
Listen, I have a great deal of respect now for Plant. You know, I saw him fight Canelo. He did a better job than I thought he would do. Then I saw him fight the dog. He knocked the dog cold. I've gained so much respect for him since then. I just think the monster too much, but maybe he can make me a lie. I doubt it very seriously.
A lot of people saw Hezbollah on your podcast this week. Did you know Hezbollah's 20 years old? The little guy?
He's a little baby.
That's what everybody thought from the video.
Even at 20, I'm 56, 57, he's the baby, the child.
That's true. Okay. Ryan Garcia was a guest on your podcast.
Yes.
What'd you tell him?
Hey, he told me everything. I didn't have to say nothing. He really, listen to me talking for real. We'll talk about it. He really put a spiritual enlightenment in the set. And I was one of those guys thinking Times gonna knock him out, but he got me what thinking now. You know what I mean? He had the whole, I'm telling you, man, he intoxicated the whole studio that day. And he has everybody in there wondering now. Before, everyone was saying Tank will go right through him. Now, from just being in his presence and his conversation, and just the way he intoxicated the whole studio there, we were, wow.
It's a great fight. It's a great fight.
Listen, I thought Tank would win, but if Ryan won, I would not be mad. He got us crying. We almost crying in the
Wow. Now, your son Amir is here. You know, you're doing commentating and broadcasting too.
He's awesome. Yeah.
You good? Good to see you again.
Listen, I never heard, but my wife and my kids told me he was awesome.
He's a great kid. Mike, you went to Saudi.
Yeah.
How was that Jake Paul fight? Who won? I thought Jake won.
Hey, listen, right?
Yeah, with Tracy Morgan.
Jake could have quit many times in that fight. He got clocked a couple of good times. He could have quit many times. And I'm just happy, you know, I'm happy that Tommy won, but I'm just happy he took his beat like a man. You know, that pro fight wouldn't take beatings like that.
He did his thing.
He would have laid down. He had opportunities to quit, and people would have, and he had opportunities to quit, and I was saying, that's cool. And he's cool. But he didn't quit. He took a beating like a man. And I respect this guy. You know what I mean? The more he fights, the more I see potential in him.
You know what I love to see? You and Wilder together. That was amazing to see.
Yeah, he's a beautiful man. I was just very impressed with him as a human being. I was happy that I got to know him at that level of life.
He might fight Usyk now because the Usyk Fury fight fell apart.
I think that's awesome, too. He should continue to fight. He should fight as much as possible.
I want that Mike fight on.
Whoever. Mike, you ready to fight anybody?
Hey, I'm not fighting anyone anymore.
Amir, you want to see him fight?
Just chilling. It's up to him.
But the love you got in Saudi from everyone was incredible.
Hey, listen, I'm just passing through, man. One day I'll be gone. My son will be here. It's all about enjoying life while we have it.
By the way, I want to wish you an easy Ramadan. It's starting 30 days.
Yesterday.
Is it hard to fast every day?
Well, the first couple of days, yeah. But you know, then we prepare for it, and then we have to make up the days that we didn't. That first day, the first two or three days that we didn't, we ate food and food. Then we have to make it up when the 30 days are over.
Not easy. By the way, I sent LL Cool J.
If it was easy, everyone would be doing it.
That's true. I sent LL Cool J that little clip where you told me about his uncle, and he loved it.
Really? He got the monster right here.
Hey, thank you so much for that name, man. So proud. The Mexican Monster.
There you go, man. It's an honor, bro.
Hey, you have no idea. You don't got these guys in wave yet. Where's Steven?
Steven.
You guys not getting them any fights, and you guys can't get them any fights.
He's talking about David.
Wait, we want the good fights. Huh? Who do we want?
Everybody.
Charlo. Canelo.
Charlo.
Better be.
Charlo.
You know we've been trying.
Yeah. No. He's the best.
Better BF.
Yeah, him too.
Charlo too.
Can you get?
Told me he wants to fight and he's not afraid of it.
But he didn't say the name though. He didn't want to say the name. He didn't want to say it. The Mexican monster.
Come on, they gotta fight, man. You gotta fight. Why are you doing this to us? Why are you mad at this guy?
We gotta clear out.
Okay. David beats all these guys, but why? Why do you say that? Why do you feel he beats them all?
It's just the consistency, the punches, the aggressiveness.
All right, Sam, we gotta clear the area.
I didn't even know when they even heard of me. We're fighting the best fighters, like the dog and all those guys. Never been fighting.
Is he your favorite fighter and why?
He's my favorite fighter because everyone, they appear to be afraid of him. I don't know if they are, but no one's fighting.
Hey, man, we all been.
All right, thanks, guys.
Thank you, guys. Tank Davis, a lot of people say he reminds you of them. Does he remind you of yourself?
I don't know. Maybe you're just getting in trouble.
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.